Hi, my name is Alsa Khan.
And my name is Muhammad G.
And we've been a team for over 2 decades. We're twins.
We're co-founders at Mr. EzPz and are studying information science and artificial intelligence.
Mr. EzPz is an AI-based learning suite. It's a platform where students can upload learning resources, and Mr. EzPz can provide them with AI-enabled tools that help them understand class content, practice for exams, and also map their academic growth.
For institutions, we offer control over AI models, prompts, and features, as well as analytics on individual students for performance monitoring and intervention.
When we were in high school, we noticed something within our peers. When we saw the mental health issues rising and depression rates rising, we decided we wanted to do something about it. We started conducting research at the age of 15, and we ended up publishing a research paper at the age of 17. And in that, we wanted to see how technology plays a role in all this. We knew that when we got older, we wanted to do something for our generation, Gen Z, and that's where it all began. So from high school till now, we are super focused on learning about who we are as people. This is a whole different generation that needs to be looked at it with a different lens. So that's what led us to Mr. EzPz as well, to create something that can truly help our peers. Entrepreneurship is a statement made by those who like to dream big, who like to follow their heart and their intuition. It's for those who believe in something and find something important and go for it, even if all the odds are stacked against them. It's for those who want to make an impact.
Entrepreneurship is having the courage to take a stand and fight for an issue. If you see a problem, you recognize that no one else will fix it but you. It's about putting our minds, hearts, and hands together to build something bigger than ourselves.
A good idea is determined by putting yourself on the ground and talking to people, any stakeholders that might be involved, the critics, the experts, the users, and hearing from them and really listening. Is this a product that would help them?
To build confidence, you have to build expertise. It all starts with a customer experience and you work backwards to the technology. At Mr. EzPz, Alsa and I constantly strive to live at the intersection of technology and the people it serves.
Failure, actually, to us is just another opportunity to succeed. Sometimes you have to be willing or be okay with losing the little battles if it means that you can win at the end. But you should always know the failure is never the end. Failure sometimes is a second chance.
If you followed your heart in pursuing your endeavors with a great sense of passion and purpose, then that is success to me. If you even impact and bring a real change in one life, that is success to me.
In 20, 30 years from now, when we look back, we want to see ourselves on a path that changed someone's life, made something easier for them. We look up to our parents a lot, and one of the things that we always carry within our heart is something that our dad told us at a very young age, and we've heard even now, 20 years later, is that whatever it is that you do, make sure you do it to help others. And that philosophy is embedded in our DNA. Wherever we are, whatever we do, we want to make sure that we do something that is bigger than just the two of us.